defender of faith in general. Why should the Church of England have a monopoly on the